How many fingers do you have in total? Let me see your fingers, please. How many fingers do you have in total?
10.
They are not 10, bro. They're 11.
10.
They're 11. Can you confirm them? No. Can you count them? Count
ten,
them.
Ten, ten.
Count your fingers. Count your fingers. How many are they?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Bro, they're 11. You're not counting well. Can we count together?
10, 10, 10.
Can we count together?
Yeah.
Tuhesabu pamoja?
Yes.
So can we count together?
Yes.
Fold the fingers this way. Fold both of the hands this way. Funga mikono yote miwili hivyo. Yeah, fold this way. We are counting together, right?
Yes.
So we are counting one.
One.
Then two. When we count these two, we skip these three. We skip how many?
Three.
We skip how many?
Three.
Then we continue counting.
One. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Ten.
11. Hey!
No, how many fingers do you have?
I don't know.
So now how many fingers do you have?
10.
Why not 11 and you are counting 11?
Umeongeza tunachenye umechanganya hapo umeruka ukaenda huko alafu ukaongezea yenye. Umeongeza yenye hakuna.
A man steals 1,000 from a supermarket. A man steals how much from a supermarket?
1,000.
He then uses the same 1,000 to buy goods worth 700 from the same supermarket. From the same?
Supermarket.
And gets 300 as change. And gets how much as change?
300.
Now, how much money did the shopkeeper lose altogether?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
1,700.
He's off!
He's off.
Hey! Why 1,700?
I leave a thou. Naka chukua products za 7 so bila kulipa.
So in total inakuwa ngapi?
1700.
Yes! Who did this to us? God have mercy upon us.
Imagine that you are a bus driver. Imagine that you are a bus
driver.
On your way to the first bus stop with your empty bus, 8 people got into your bus and nobody left. And nobody
left.
On your way to the second bus stop, 6 more people got into your bus and 2 left. 6 more got in, and how many left?
2 left.
On your way to the third bus stop, 4 more people got into your bus, and only 1 left. And only 1?
1 left.
Now, according to the information provided, how old is the bus driver?
Wait for it. Here it comes.
Kulingana na venya umeileta hiyo swali. Sijaangalia, sijaona upande wa miaka na kadhalika au age. Tumeona tu idadi ya watu ambao wamekuwa ndani.
But now, how old do you think the bus driver then is?
I'll say it in terms of bracket. Let me say, from 30 to 50.
Why not 20 to 30? And the bus driver looks like 20 to 30.
Aki amungu ni mambo kani?
Lakini huko umesema?
Yes! Who did this to us? God have mercy upon us.
When I was 6 years, my sister was twice my age. When I was 6 years, my sister was twice
your age.
But now I am 70 years. How old is my sister?
When I was Rudia.
When I was 6 years, my sister was twice my age. When I was 6 years, my sister was twice
your age.
But now I am 70 years. How old is my sister?
Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready.
She will be 76.
Yes.
Not 76 actually. Atakuwa 64. Atakuwa 64.
Why 64?
When ulikuwa wakati alikuwa 6 years ulikuwa like ulikuwa amshinda 6 years.
Will you keep quiet?
So like kama wewe yako 60 yako 70 ama
mimi ndio niko 70.
Na alikuwa amshinda like 6 years. So alikuwa amshinda 6 years. So yes minus hiyo 6 alikuwa amshinda.
Hakuna uongo hiyo. Uongo hiyo.
Nakuja 64.
Ha 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 ha!